it's Fleck.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Unfortunate. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Princess Anna!
Rick, what are you doing?
Oh, this! This is my new idea for harvesting grain. No more picking individual kernels. You can just cut down the entire stalk.
Fleck, we don't have time for this.
Exactly! We never have time to collect food for ourselves because we spend all summer harvesting for the offering. But my invention will speed up production.
Oh, another invention?
Yeah, and I've got something for you, too.
Fleck!
Since you're going to be queen soon, you could use this to oversee production. Dr. Flora, if I may.
Oh, this is all very nice, but...
Just an ordinary blade of grass and a bead of dew, right?
Fleck, please.
Wrong! It is, in fact, a telescope!
It's very clever, Fleck,
Hello, Princess! You... My, aren't you looking lovely this morning? Not, of course, that you would need a telescope to see that.
All right, listen! The princess doesn't have time for this! You want to help us fill this thing? Then get rid of that machine, get back in line, and pick grain like everybody else!
Like everybody else!
Please, Fleck. Just go.
I'm sorry, I was really just trying to help. No!
You've been on a bus before, right?
Absolutely. So, is it assigned seating or a...